Morning, so today is Saturday. Welcome to another vlog. Just having breakfast, watching Angelica Nyquist's video. So I'm just taking my tea through, and that's my update. Lipstick. It's a Maybelline Party lipstick. 390 Life at the Party. What just happened? Just been doing some work. Dropped pens. I'm coming up the stairs, but nothing, it's fine. I was just looking at my lipstick because this has got hard colours apart. And this is really grey outside, so that's an update. Not much else to really tell you. So not much has really happened, just about to do some pom-pom buckets. Which have been sat in the cupboard for ages, like literally for ages. So I'm gonna have a go at it. Not that I'm good at arts and crafts, but. And. Turn the light off. I've forgotten to turn that off. Fun. I'm just gonna watch some stuff and do some of that. I'm not currently watching the next step. So, I'm at episode 22. It's the day before Nationals. Pretty sure most people have seen it. If you don't want spoilers, skip ahead. I'm so excited. It's the day before Nationals, and something's going on. I don't know. They're gonna win or not. So I'm gonna end the vlog here because I'm not really doing much.